guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Cheyenne, aka Mama Bear. And I know it's been forever, and I thought maybe today we would do a trying to redo a photo that I found on Google. And the photo I will put right here in this area. So let's just hop right into it. And the photo is simple, but it's kind of like daring too. So it's just all good ColourPop palette. So I mean, let's just hop right into it.
I'm
nervous. Okay. I'm going to spray my brush because with some setting spray. So we'll get these colors to pop, pop, pop. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with the tropical punch right here. Because in the photo,
I got a mirror here
too, guys. It's like she had pink and black, but it's like
smoked out.
Just a little bit. I'm nervous. I'm good at makeup, guys.
I'm not the best.
But I'm pretty decent.
Hang on.
Okay. Let's see. Do I have this dark brown?
Right here called Rocks Sugar. Rock sugar right here.
I can use that. Yeah, okay, let's try that. It's not black, but
it's dark. Cool. Almost. Oh my gosh. Ooh, it's kind of
pretty. Oh my gosh. Yes. I ordered this palette off of ColourPop. Weeks ago, maybe. And I like the palette a lot.
It's just a little, it's a lot of fallout, actually. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. I'll show you
in a minute the palette and how much fallout it actually is. It's a lot. And but they swatch pretty. Okay, let me get another brush, guys.
I want to mix the colors and try to move separate. Ooh, the lipstick done fell out of the bag.
If you hear my kids, it's Dallas. Okay, so now I'm just blending. So I'm going with the
Cater to You right here.
Cater to You. And then just try to blend. And get that same thing that she had going on.
I don't ever create looks. I don't really know.
I mean, I don't know how this is going to turn out, okay? I have no clue. And the crazy thing is, I have an appointment today. So. This make looking a little crazy. I hope it's just as good as hers, but if not, honey, we're gonna wing it.
We're gonna as close
as we can. As close as we can. So I think the pink is good. I think I'm going to have to go in with a little different shade. Going with All Smiles
right here.
And I think I'm just gonna, it's kind of like a glitter almost. So I think I'm just gonna apply that to this area.
And then blend, of course. Blend, blend, blend. I don't want to have a black eye because it's not cute. She's cute. She's actually kind of cute. It's nowhere near what that girl's was.
Well, let me not sell myself short just yet.
Tony, we might be getting somewhere. Okay. And then I think lastly, y'all, I'm gonna add just a little bit of a highlight to the under my brow. And I'm going with Lucky Break right here. And you see that fallout, guys? Do you see that? It's not a lot, but it's a little annoying. So I'm going with Lucky Break right here. Just under my brow. That's pretty. That's pretty. Oh, that's really pretty. Just to soften it up a little bit. Okay. That's the look. Yeah. Now let's do our face makeup. And get it going. So I'm gonna go in with the just need the concealer to clean it up. Okay. Let's clean this up really quickly. So yeah, guys. Like I said, I'm not
like a emulator or nothing. I aspire to be one because I truly love makeup.
And I know you don't say shy.
Get your eyebrows done. Girl, do not worry because this weekend I'm going to treat myself to my eyebrows, my nails, and my feet.
I sure am. You know how long it's been since I had my eyebrows waxed?
Over a year. And they look crazy. Hell yeah.
But she's still cute. Don't get twisted. Okay, yeah. So I cleaned it up. Okay, now let's add our foundation.
This is the ColourPop foundation.
In shade medium 110. Quickly, I'm trying to get some videos out today
before I have to go to my appointment.
Oh my god, you know what I forgot?
Primer.
Jeez Louise, it's right here in my face, too, y'all. Oh my god, not funny. Poor is gonna be looking like, No, let me stop. It's okay. And so like, since I'm
new to makeup, but I'm new to like full face of makeup.
Can I add primer after I put foundation on? No, I don't think so. But yeah, that's the foundation. It's my first foundation
ever, but it's like drugstore. I mean, ColourPop is like name brand to me.
But like, it's my first.
No.
Neighbor foundation, I guess you could say. But it's really pretty on the skin, though. I think it's gorgeous on the skin. My phone's acting weird. Okay, y'all. So, foundation's done. Let's do eyes. Now y'all, this is only the tricky part because I'm not great with eyeliner at all.
Okay. Oh, it's actually really pretty, y'all.
She had like a really pretty, neat wing eyeliner. But good, I'm not that great yet. Okay. Her practice makes perfect. Okay, that's not bad. I wonder how like MUAs do perfect eyeliner.
Is it
a trick
to do it
perfectly? Because if it is, I gotta know. I mean,
I think it's
kind of close. No, it's not, but it'll work for now. Okay. Okay, y'all. Now, some mascara. That hurt. I feel like once I master makeup, I'm gonna be a beast.
Honestly. But like, I give it out to all the MUAs out there and all the inspiring makeup artists. Like, y'all are wonderful.
I'll get there eventually, hopefully. I love makeup so much. Oh, and I didn't tell you guys that
was an e.l.f. eyeliner and it was an e.l.f. mascara.
And, yeah. Okay, y'all.
Well, so a lip color. The picture was like a pinkish.
I'm thinking of going in with the e.l.f. Nabila Noor collection, her liner. Let's do that real quick. Okay, guys. So,
get the liner off the camera.
And I think I'm gonna go in with two different colors. This one's an ultra blend
lip for Carl Pop called Cow Chaser and the e.l.f. Nabila Noor collection
called Mariah Nude, I think. So let's apply those. Okay, guys, so
I applied both of them for an ombre look.
And I'm obsessed.
Okay, so I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna swatch them. This is the Nabila Noor
matte lip right here, and this is the ultra blotted lip
Carpop Chaser
from Carpop right here. Aren't they gorgeous?
Okay, guys, I'm gonna spray my face
with the e.l.f. dewy setting spray. I like coconuts. And
we're done.
I don't think I look nothing near.
I mean, I think it looks lip wise looks somewhat similar.
But guys, we're done.
And hey guys, so this is the look. I apply a little highlight off of camera.
But this is the look, guys. On one of these sides, and I love you guys. Bye.